A lot of individuals perusing this will think, obviously, she's a mascot, who thought she was genuine? I mean, everybody realizes Betty Crocker isn't genuine, right? Well, that would be individuals who are perusing and thinking, fart. New. Mavis Beacon, the woman who embellishes the bundling for famous composing programming, is one more manufacture from the corporate world with a racially charged past, like Uncle Ben and Auntie Jemima. Because of the mascot being demonstrated by a Haitian-American woman named Renee L'Espérance, who had been explored from the scent stand at Saks, Fifth Avenue in New York, numerous retailers were hesitant to stock the item. The item has been utilized to train a large number of younger students to type beginning around 1987. Similarly, as the cautious tutelage of Professor Rosetta Stone encouraged me to communicate in Spanish.